We're told to let big f of x equal f of x cubed and big g of x equal f of x raised to the third power. If a squared equals 5, f of a equals 4, f prime of a equals 2, and f prime of a cubed equals 9, we want to find big f prime of a and big g prime of a. The first thing we should recognize is that big F and big G are both composite functions, where for big F, x cubed is the inner function, and for big G, f of x is the inner function. And since they're both composite functions, we'll have to apply the chain rule in order to find their derivatives. Well, the chain rule is stated here, which tells us to find the derivative of a composite function, we need to find the derivative of the outer function evaluated at the inner function, and then multiply by the derivative of the inner function. Where when the composite function is written like this, f is the outer function, and g is the inner function. So let's start by finding big F prime of x. Well, the outer function is f, and the inner function is x cubed, so the derivative would be f prime of x cubed. This is the derivative of the outer function, evaluated at the inner function, times the derivative of x cubed, which would be 3x squared. So if we want to find f prime of a, we'll substitute a for x. Let's also change the order here. 3x squared would be 3a squared times f prime of a cubed. Well, we're told that a squared equals 5. So it'd be 3 times 5 times f prime of a cubed is equal to positive 9. So f prime of a is equal to 3 times 5 times 9, which is equal to 135. Now let's find big G prime of x. Again, notice for big G, the inner function is f of x, and the outer function is the power function that raises f of x to the third power. So because the outer function is a power function, to find this derivative, we can use a general power rule given here, where the chain rule is built in. If u is the inner function, the derivative of u raised to the power of n with respect to x is given here, where this first factor is the derivative of the outer function, and u prime is the derivative of the inner function. So using this derivative formula, f of x would be equal to u. So the derivative would be 3 times f of x raised to the second power. This is the derivative of the outer function times u prime, or the derivative of the inner function, which would be f prime of x. So to find big G prime of a, we'll substitute a for x. So we'd have 3 times f of a raised to the second power times f prime of a. So we'd have 3 times, well, f of a is equal to positive 4, so we'd have 4 squared times f prime of a, which is equal to positive 2. Four squared is equal to 16, so 3 times 16 is equal to 48, times 2 is equal to 96. Okay, I hope you found this explanation helpful.